Okej, okay, może klatek nie było, ale... Będzie Xbox. Tak, byłem tam 20 lat temu. Teraz jesteśmy traktowani w miarę jako cywilizowany kraj. Microsoft ma nas na mapie, zobaczmy co teraz. O, konkrety. Kanada, to nie Polska. 18+, jaka dorosła gra na Xboxie? Dead or Alive, cycki wrócił, uwaga. GTA 5. Musi być amerykańska. Oho. A teledysk jest, dobra. Czy brakuje Balmera tańczącego, ale był trochę wcześniej. Dobrze wybrali Braid, w tym wzrost... Jest teraz największy shit. Gry łączą, a nie dzielą, to jest teraz ten blok. Doritos jeszcze powinno być, dobra, Xbox 20. Xbox IQ 20. Taka mogła być reklama filmu o paktofonice, Jump In. Okej.
Wow. After all of this time,
Jezu, nie, Amerykanie.
It's special to be back here with Xbox fans around the world. I mean, just look at this stage. That alone shows you how far we've all come since 2001. My name is Robbie Bach, and I had the privilege of being in charge of Xbox until I retired from Microsoft in 2010. Now, when we started Xbox 20 years ago, the original idea was a business venture, a way for Microsoft to get into the living room. But as we assembled our team and got to work,
Xbox
quickly blossomed into a new vision for what games could be. An Ethernet port to connect players over the internet at broadband speeds. A built-in hard drive to help games evolve beyond the limitations of discs and cartridges. A global dedicated online service to let you play with old and new friends alike, no matter where they are. These were audacious, groundbreaking ideas at the time, but they were also risky. We faced skeptics and doubters, I'll be honest and say inside and outside of Microsoft. We had missteps along the way. There were lots of challenges involved in getting that first Xbox out the door in a way that was true to our vision. So when I think about what it took to bring Xbox to life, I always remember that success was not guaranteed. And it was your passion for what Xbox is that transformed that vision into reality. A vision only comes to life when others share a belief in what's possible. And for that,
czy jak ktoś śpi w piżamce Xboxa i tak dalej, pewnie się cieszy. No fajne, no, przyznaję, że to jest słodkie, tylko z mojego punktu widzenia teraz to znuda. No, okej, okay, dobra, gry. Czy tam, nie wiem, coś ciekawego, nie wiem. Przepraszamy Polaków za 6 lat bez Xbox Live'a, czy tam 8, czy 9.
Microsoft is gonna make a game console.
We weren't sure how we Jezu, nie, wspominki, nie.
Microsoft was this dominant company of the era, but success or even survival was anything but preordained.
We started to ship
quality games, and at the same time we weren't doing anything in the console space.
Obowiązkowa lekcja historii.
The DirectX team walked in. We just thought of ourselves kind of that rebels,
a weird combination of craziness and genius.
We were a renegade team.
A lot of our thinking was focused on making the very best games.
That really meant something for us.
Te gry były dobre, które zrobili. PGR był świetny. Zależy, komiks dostali jeszcze dramat, Boże. Jezu, Balmer jest.
Steve looked at the Xbox idea and saw insanity.
Wait, just one minute before you answer.
Dobra, to jest najlepsza część tego.
What's the Ethernet port gonna cost? There's no way.
Everything about making a console is hard.
Jeszcze Pompidou powinien być, który opowiadać będzie o tym Fable. O.
It became clear that there was just some really big challenges for us. the Duke wasn't a small controller. You had to have gorilla hands to work with this thing.
Wcale nie był duży, był spoko właśnie. Tylko L1 było bez sensu, ale... They had this new thing called Halo. Forza was built as an epic racing game. Gears of War was appealing to a hardcore gamer. We were focused on having all of our games prepped for E3 and if you're always... Zmur jest z tymi tatuażami swoimi. No, to jest spoko dla Wołoszańskiego. No, Doga musieli dać, bo to jest Ameryka i tam... Jakbyście robili analizę poziomu białości, to będzie problem. Na szczęście Dog zgodził się. The Story of Xbox is a six-part documentary series that will release on December 13th across a variety of video platforms. So the project began almost 3 years ago with a simple question. Is there a compelling story behind the history of Xbox? Boże, co teraz jest teraz?
The answer, turns out, was yes, absolutely. So we partnered with an Emmy Award-winning documentary film team to really dig in and help bring the story to life.
Tak, w Warszawie powstanie Muzeum Ofiar Rage of Deada. From a small group of gamers within Microsoft and grew to become a source of joy for Xbox players around the world. Whether you've been here for the entire 20 years or you have just joined us, we're excited to have you with us today. And we're going to relive some of our favorite moments, hear some words of wisdom from our very own Phil Spencer and definitely have a little bit of fun. Czekaj, nie będziesz żadnych nowych zapowiedzi napisał? O Boże, dobra. O Jezu, dobra. Well, thanks, Rock. And it really is an honor to have you here. Believe it or not, I'm a big fan of yours. For instance, I know that you're a five-time WWF champion, not to mention one of the top entertainers in the world.
Bill, I'm very flattered. I'm a big fan of yours as well. For instance, The Rock knows you're the chairman and chief software architect of the Microsoft Corporation, a leading worldwide provider of software for the personal computer.
Thank you, Rock. I'm very flattered myself.
By creating Windows in 1983, multitasking graphical user interface environment.
Są te polskie kabarety, to było kiedyś śmieszne.
DOS-based computers, along with Windows NT and Windows 2000, completely self-contained operating systems that feature networking, symmetric multi-processing, multi-threading, and security.
Okay, ile to ma potrwać?
Revolutionize the technology we know today.
Wow. Rock, that is impressive. So, for the first time, let me now unveil Xbox.
Jezu, to było poszukiwanie maskotki Xboxa. Ta gra z kotem, jak to się nazywała? Time Sweeper. Tylko jakaś nazwa była. Nox? Zax? Kurczę. Nie za X właśnie, moment. Blinks, dziękuję Leszy. To otwierający się Wrota do Piekła były spoko, podobało mi się. Jezu, nie.
I'm Phil Spencer, known on Xbox as P3. I've been playing video games pretty much my whole life. Mm-hmm. I actually joined this company as an intern, but I was still in school a long time before Xbox was even a concept. So when I think about 20 years of Xbox and what games mean to all of us, I always come back to the fact that around the world, gaming is all about people.
Mam 20 lat i całe życie pracuję w Microsoftie.
About real people coming together to create experiences and relationships that cross geographies and cultures and age and all the things that
are different
in other parts of life. Personally, I've been fortunate to see that power of gaming to connect people in a few ways. At work, the best part of my job.
Nie, wiecie co, jak na pewno niczego nie będzie, to możemy odpuścić.
You, gaming creators around the world, are at the forefront of the world's most exciting art form. But the reality is that as an industry, none of our work comes to life.
Nie, nie rozkręci się, no. Jak ktoś potwierdza, że nic nowego nie będzie, tylko to będzie taka laurka, taki apel szkolny, no to ja bym odpuścił.
As popular and important as it is today. Pretty much every day when I'm off work, I'm on Xbox. I'm chatting with friends, we're driving jeeps off cliffs in Forza, I'm trying new games in Game Pass. This is where we live, and we've all seen how important and real those human relationships can be, especially in the face of real life adversity. So when I think about 20 years of Xbox, I think about you, our community, and our creators. And I want you to know that I'm dedicated, Team Xbox is dedicated, and this company is dedicated to continuing to invest, listen, and learn as we build the best, most welcoming, and most fun entertainment ecosystem anywhere on Earth and beyond. At Xbox, we're on a mission to bring the joy and community of gaming to everyone. And we're honored that you've joined us for the last 20 years, and we can't wait to build the future together. So thank you and see you online.
His name's Jacob. I met
him. O Boże, nie. Dobra, odpuszczamy to.
Years ago on Call of Duty Black Ops 3.
O Jezu, nie. Może Microsoft.
But of course it was only online. I've never seen him in person.
Taylor was in Washington.
I was like, bro, I want to be in Canada. I was like, bro, no way. He's here. It's just so crazy.
And let's pack up and head to St. Louis.
Yeah.
And how's it been,
bro? I'm so happy to see you.
Yeah, that's cringe.
Boys are back.
I've met Jacob.
That's why we're friends.
We're all here.
Because of Gears of War.
Because of Gears of War.
Since the launch of Xbox One, we've listened to you, the community of Xbox gamers, and we're grateful for your continued feedback. We continue to deliver monthly platform feature updates that enhance your gaming experience, and your response to the updates continues to motivate us. Last year, the team decided to tackle a feature that has been consistently at the top of your request list. And while we weren't sure it was possible, today I'm pleased to announce Xbox One backward compatibility.
Dobra, kurde. Odpuszczamy, nie? Czy to słodkie, ale strata czasu. Kłóca się popchnie i ten.
The games you've invested your time and money in, and the games you want to continue to replay, will be playable natively on your Xbox One.
You asked for more games to join our backward compatibility catalog, from the biggest blockbusters to cult classics. And we listened. Today, we are celebrating our anniversary by adding more than 70 original Xbox and Xbox 360 games to our backward compatibility catalog. The entire Max Payne series is now playable on Xbox Series X, Series S, and Xbox One consoles for the very first time. The entire Fear franchise can now be played on our latest machines. Games like Dead or Alive Ultimate and Star Wars Jedi Knight 2 Jedi Outcast are once again playable on a new generation of consoles. All original Xbox games will look better than ever on all modern consoles. Every one of the titles added today will benefit from Auto HDR, and many will enjoy increased frame rates with FPS Boost, including a wider range of our existing backward compatible titles like the Gears of War franchise, the Fable franchise, Cameo, and Sonic Generations.
Here's the Cameo.
At Xbox, we are committed Matko. To preserving the games that you love, enhanced by the latest technology while staying true to the original creator's vision. What better way to celebrate the past 20 years than by playing the iconic games that helped define it? Thank you for being with us on every
step. Wszystko spoko, ale no. Czy to wspominki? Nie mam pojęcia, tylko wspominki chyba zapowiadali. A. To jest taki apel szkolny, nie? Mówię, jak ktoś żyje, pije te monsterki, je te całe Doritosy i to dla niego jest święto i tam całuje Xboxa, jak w niego gram, to pewnie jest szczęśliwy, nie? Ale... Tak, pewnie płacze teraz nawet. O, teraz wspomina, że tam jak był mały, to tego poznał, Master Chief go pogłaskał po pupie i tak dalej. I spoko, i ten... Markus Fenix. Jest Natal, jest! Ciekawe, czy będzie Kinectowa też na kompatybilność. No i najlepsza multiplatformowa gra Microsoftu.
Xbox fans, the time has come. Can you believe it has been 20 years since I stood on that CES stage in Las Vegas and helped launch the original Xbox? Now, of course, I nailed all the cool buzzwords.
The Rock's here to say that that can't be farther from...
Yes, yes, znak. Dobra, nie ma internetu, tak? Dobra. Ja tego nie zrobiłem. Super. Dobra. No... Więc to sobie obejrzymy później, jak ktoś lubi, tak? Fajne. Nie działa, bo ludziom w ogóle, nie? No, nie działa, nie, już nie wstaje, więc ten, tan, tararan, tan, ciach.